take control, and he appears to be stranded. Doesn't even appear to have that much grip. As Toro moves to come in, is he going to get one last bit hit in? Oh! Echo manages to barely escape. His wheels have been twisted, but he's handling Toro Maximus like a pro, even as another chunk of his tire goes disappearing.